for his first points of the game.
I like the move to go 2-for-1 here.
So do I, Greg. I mean, I agree with you. They need to get a quick look and then try to get another possession after that.
I think it's going to be tough for them to trim this deficit if he keeps missing those kinds of shots, Kevin. I mean, they need his points.
Shaq can't get it to go.
And this should be the last possession.
Oh!
How about that, Kevin?
What?